Hi, I'm Dr. Sudhakara Reddy, exclusive dental implant specialist and surgeon. If you have a complete set of teeth missing in the upper and lower jaws, or if someone is wearing dentures which are moving, which is not helping for chewing, there are a couple of options available to get it fixed. But these different type of treatment options depends on patient circumstances, the available bone and monetary aspects, and what patient is actually looking for. There are various reasons. The second option is a fixed hybrid denture. This requires a minimum 4 to 6 implants in an upper jaw or 4 to 6 implants in a lower jaw. And after the 4 to 6 months of bonding, we will be fixing the same dentures but without any flanges, without any plate. But patient has to come for a cleaning once in 6 months. Third and the best option is implant supported fixed bridge. This requires 6 to 8 implants in the upper jaw or 6 to 8 implants in the lower jaw. And after the bonding is done, we will be giving a ceramic bridge or even a zirconia bridge, which will not be too much maintenance.